In today's video, I'm gonna remove and replace my RV awning fabric. I happen to have Lippert component arms that don't have springs inside, so that you wanna make sure that you have the same thing that I do. And I'm gonna replace it with a brand new spectacular RV awning fabric from Kingbird. So let's get started.